You can perform on our Flatland music video and on our new album. You can use your own smartphone or another video camera to record good video and audio quality to do this. And in this video, I explain you what you can send and how to send it.
Good evening, Flatlands. I am happy all the way. We come from the Flatlands, so some people say. We try our very best to make you all alright tonight. Bring it on the foxes and the tunes of the night. I was born to be a singer, but I didn't hear by then. I have a first guitar, but I reached the age of 10. My fingers where they're bleeding, but I really try hard. So come on, move a dancing feet when the music starts. Cause there's a place where I could rather be.
Until the end of January 2018, you can send your own video with audio for our music video and for our album. And you can make this video wherever you are. But what I need at least is a big shout like, hey! And an applause. Yay! Woo! Oh yeah! And at the end of this video, you can see the results of what I just did in one of the first edits I made for this project. You don't need to be a patron at patreon.com to send a cheer and an applause. But if you are on Patreon and you are a patron, you can do some more. You can send a complete performance and I will take the best pieces out of it. The best cheers, applause, dances and singing, of course. You can even come to this studio and I will record your video here and edit it as well. But it's also a good idea to watch the video I made, how to make good video and audio with your smartphone. So if you made a video and you want to send it, this is one of the ways you can do this. Sending the video is possible with your smartphone. First you go to a website called wesendit.com. Then you press add files. Then you can select your video from your library from your phone. Then you type the email from the recipient, and that's online at rapalje.com. Then you add your email address and a nice message. And you click on send. And after a short while, I will receive your video. I will edit it, put it in your music video and in our music video. And I will keep you notified when it's ready and you can do whatever you want with your video. This is a project I will do for the next couple of years. So you can always send a small or longer video and I will put it on our next album when we reprint it. And I will edit this to our music video from Flatlands. The first deadline in 2018 is on January 31st. Then we can mix the audio for our first production from the album. And now I'll show you the first result of an edit I did to give you an idea how this music video can look and sound. But the only thing that's missing is your performance. So be easy and free in the video you send us.